agenda. Today is a transformative moment for the Shanghai Cooperation Organization. Congratulations to Prime Minister Modi and Prime Minister Sharif on becoming members and thereby bringing a majority of the people of South Asia into the organization. The success is a tribute to the Shanghai spirit and the systematic and sequential manner in which the founding members have faced challenges and solved them through cooperation and dialogue, where the culture of the SCO and expanded resources mobilized to harness our potential for cooperation and to face our common threats, today might be celebrated as a transformative moment in the history of Eurasia in the future. Compared to 20 or even 10 years ago, the scale and scope of connectivity in Eurasia is truly impressive. The potential, however, is even more remarkable. A continental economy knitted together by airports, fiber optics, highways, pipelines, ports, railways, transmission lines, and other critical infrastructure woven together to agreed rules and regulations is within our reach and grasp. The steady momentum and implementation of existing plans, programs, and projects at the national and regional level.